Enjoy our video, guys.
Good morning. I'm Atika. Can I help you, Miss?
Morning. I'm Ocha. I'd like to speak to Mr. Adi, please.
Business channel or personal channel, Miss?
Personal channel, please.
Okay, I will contact secretary from Mr. Adi before. Wait a minute.
Okay.
Hello, Nadia. I'm calling because someone want to meet Mr. Adi.
Alright, Lani. But who is that?
Her name is Yocha.
I will ask Mr. Adi now. Wait a minute.
Okay, I'm waiting.
Yes, Nadia.
I'm calling to inform you, Mrs. Yocha want to meet you now.
Oh, but I have teleconference now.
Oh, okay, Mr. Adi. I will ask her now.
You can talk to her or leave her phone number.
Okay, Mr.
Okay, Nadia. Thank you.
Mr. Adi can meet you right now because he has teleconference, but you can leave your phone number.
I'm sure.
Hey, Mrs. Johnny. Thank you so much.
Good morning, Mr. Jerry and Mrs. Anfit.
Morning, Mr. Adi.
Good morning, Mr. Adi.
Alright, Mr. Jerry and Mrs. Anfit. Our teleconference is about our new contract with E! Entertainment.
Okay, sir. What part we will discuss now, sir?
I want to know, Mr. Jerry, have you made a deal with E! Entertainment?
Oh yeah, Mr. Adi. I have made a deal with E! Entertainment.
And Mrs. Anfit, how about contract with E! Fashion?
E-Fashion deal for the contract, sir, and they need 10 pieces of our product.
Nice, Mrs. Anfit and Mr. Jerry.
So, next week, E-Entertainment will be visiting our company.
No problem, Mr. Jerry. You can manage that, right?
Absolutely, Mr. Eddie.
And Mrs. Anfit, you can prepare the product, right?
Absolutely, Mr. Adi. I will prepare today.
Good job, guys. You're doing very well.
You're welcome, sir.
You're welcome, sir.
Okay, just this for teleconference today. Back to your own job, guys.
Okay, Mr. Adi.
Okay, Mr. Adi.
Oh, this is Xiaoqia number. Should I call her now? Yes, I should.
No.
Oh my god, this is too late.